Please remain seated. Come to order. 61 minutes again. Set.
Okay, Derek.
Judges will be page 3. Tyler Anderson.
Tyler Anderson. Yes, there's a fugitive complaint for you. It is case 18FE009747. It's alleged on May 17th of this year you were a fugitive from justice in violation of this Penal Code Statute 1551. It's alleged on May 17, 2018, you committed the crime of child neglect or endangerment resulting in substantial bodily or should be injury or mental harm. It's a felony out of the state of Nevada, County of Washoe. It's alleged you're a fugitive, and so there's a warrant of arrest requested for you. You are entitled to identification hearing if you so choose, or you can waive that right and agree to be extradited. Would you like me to appoint an attorney to review those rights with you?
He's already reviewed them.
Let me appoint the public defender, Mr. Parkett. Do you accept the appointment?
I will accept the appointment, Brooks Parkett, on behalf of my office. I'll wait for the reading and arraignment. I'll stipulate to the advisement of rights, actually. And I've got a copy of the complaint here.
Okay.
I did review those rights with Mr. Anderson downstairs. I do have a signed waiver form
okay,
by him and witness by him.
All right, thank you. And Mr. Anderson, Mr. Parker did review your rights with you.
Yes, sir.
And you understand those rights and have agreed to be extradited back to the state of Nevada?
Yes, sir.
Correct? And
yes.
You signed this waiver of extradition, is that correct?
Yes, sir.
And then Mr. Parker, you witnessed that?
I did.
And let me sign it here in open court. And dated today, May 21, 2018. You'll receive a copy of this. They'll obviously come get you. That's why they filed a warrant request. I'll set a review date for 30 days from today. I do not expect you to be here. They obviously want you. That's why they filed a warrant. We'll have to get the governor's warrant, and then they'll have them transported. So let me just set a review date just to make sure you're still not in custody, Madam Clerk.
June 20th.
June 20, 8:30 in this department, 61. Don't expect you to be here. You go back to the bathroom and take care of that. All right? Thank you, Mr. Parker.
Love you, son. Don't step out.